before you start, tell me the story of that. Like how?
Well,
like I'm not familiar with the story and how that goes.
There was three American hunters found in the woods.
Yeah.
And in his possession, they found some stuff that was in their Jeep.
Okay.
And he said that they found the Jeep abandoned.
Oh, I see.
And he said, basically, I stole the stuff out of the Jeep.
Yeah.
And
when was this?
1953.
Oh, okay.
Anyway, he went up on trial for murder and was a father, his son, and an uncle that were shot. Anyway, they found the three of them shot.
Yeah.
And anyway, they arrested him and they tried him, and he always swore that, and they said that they're, different people said that they saw a yellow Jeep, like a 4x4, in the same area around that time.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
But that yellow Jeep never appeared.
Like, oh, okay.
They could never ever find it.
Yeah.
And so it fell back onto him, and he was in jail in Montreal. He broke out, and like they said, if he had went into the mountains of Gaspé, they'd never found him, because that's where he lived.
Yeah, yeah.
You know, but he gave himself up when the priest talked to his mother and his wife, and he went back to jail, and they tried him, and 1956, they hung him.
Oh, jeepers.
And a cold lolly prison, one cold sunny night, a convicted prospector to his mother did write, saying, "Mother, I'm leaving, my time is not long, but remember, dear mother, I've never done wrong." Now the jury found me guilty, the judge said I must pay. For the three American hunters killed out Gaspé Way. Although tomorrow will be my last day, not guilty, not guilty, is all I can say. Last night I lay sleeping on a pillow of stone. I dreamed of you, Mom, and the old folks at home. Those hills and valleys I roamed as a boy, to walk by the seashore was my pride and joy. Now it's goodbye to Gaspé, farewell to the grave. That old Gaspé Coast, the place I love best. Those hills and valleys I prospect no more. I'll go stake my claim on some other man's shore. Now it's to my son Jimmy, I leave all I own. That little log hut we used to call home. No more with him will I ever play, like we used to do back in old yesterday. Now I'm sorry for the heartaches that I caused to you. And to my sweet wife, so kind and so true, the plans that we made